Hi, Caro. Hi. So, Son Almasi is currently cleaning the house. And guys, I will show you something. Sobrang lamig na ngayon, guys. It's starting of winter, but sabi nila, the winter is late today. I mean, dapat yung sobrang lamig na talaga yung nag-jacket. Na as you can see, hindi pa ako naka-jacket, oh. Kasi hindi pa talaga siya masyadong malamig. Pero guys, bumili kami ng sari for Son Almasi look. Diba? Sobrang ano kasi ni Son Almasi, sobrang loyal niya sa amin. She's very industrious. Tapos, she stayed in our house for I think 3-4 years already. So, we always want to give back to Son Almasi by buying her sari. And by Christmas, guys, I hope I can earn a lot sa YouTube. And I hope I will be monetized sa Facebook ko, guys. So, I will be able to share some gift to Son Almasi. So, I'm just really hoping na makapag-monetize kami sa Facebook. Pero matagal pa yon, we are just reaching 1,000 subscribers and it's very hard to reach the 10,000 subscribers na kailangan ni YouTube, ni Facebook. So, we will see what we can do. Pero for sure, bibigyan din namin si Son Almasi ng gift sa Christmas. But for now, ito na muna. Hintay muna natin ang magandang sahod. And since nagtatrabaho na rin si Milan, we want to give back to Son Almasi kapag meron na kaming pagkakataon. Ayun. Son Almasi later. Di ba ang ganda? Very colorful. And usually guys, hindi kami bumibili ng mga heavy kasi ayaw ni Son Almasi. Gusto niya yung simple lang na pwede niyang magamit for farming. Eh, itong tela na to, medyo manipis lang siya. So, magagamit niya to sa everyday na pagpunta niya sa bukid, sa paglilinis ng bahay. So, for daily wear ba?
So, Son Almasi, lo. Tamaro, sorry. Joyu pera. Joyu pela. Keu, gamach? Chalo. So, Son Almasi is finished, guys. And chalo, bye-bye, Caro. Bye. So, Son Almasi is finishing cleaning the house. So, this is the vegetables that we'll be eating today, guys. So, I'm still cooking it. Pinapalambot ko pa siya. Iba't ibang mga vegetables yung magkahalo-halo. And ito yung ano natin, guys. Ito yung lot natin na gagawin natin roti mamaya. Pero mamaya pa yun, medyo late kapag parating na si Milan. Tapos ito yung dude. Meron pa kaming natirang biryani. Ah, ano ba tawag? Pulaw kagabi. So yun yung kakainin natin together with the curry na nasa fridge. My Nita Foy gave this to me. This is Kotu. I can compare it to some like tamarind. It's sour. And the color is pink, guys. Do we have this one in Philippines? What is the English name of this? Paalis na naman si Kuya Milan. Kawawa, pagod na pagod. Uwi. Mamaya pa nang siya uuwi ulit.
So, ayan guys. Si Milan umalis na ulit and kakatapos lang namin mag-chai. Grabe. Maaga kami nagising ngayon. Ako nagising ako ng 5:45. Kasi si Milan kailangan niya pumunta ng hospital ng maaga. Around 7:30 nasa hospital na siya. And it will take 1 hour for Milan to prepare. Kasi kailangan niya munang magbawas. Kailangan niya munang mag-breakfast. Tapos maligo. So, kailangan niya ng cold water since winter na ngayon. So, kailangan talaga ng mainit na tubig. And yung ano namin, yung bamboo namin, yung water heater namin, manual yung gusto namin kasi masarap maligo kapag manual. So, nagising ako kanina ng 5:45. Tapos, ginising ko si Milan ng around, ano ba, mga 6:15, ganun, para makaligo na siya. And maaga siyang umalis kanina, siguro mga 6:45 to 7, if I'm not mistaken, para pumunta ng hospital kasi may surgery. And tinuturuan siya ng mga doctor. So, siguro pinapasok siya sa surgery room. And kaninang pagkarating niya sa bahay, it turns out na full duty siya ngayon. So, umuwi siya kanina ng alas 2. Grabe, sobrang pagod niya. And then, bumalik ulit siya ng alas 4 ngayon. Kakaalis lang niya ulit. And then, uwi siya ng mga gabi na rin. Tapos, may night duty pa siya, guys. So, bukas, uwi siya ng mga alauna na. Kaya, sobrang hectic ng schedule niya. Since, bago-bago pa lang siya. Kaya, tuturuan siya ngayon ng mga seniors niya. Tungkol sa anong mga gagawin. And pinapractice na siya para sa mga susunod na mga buwan, ganun. So, ayun. I think it's good kasi yung mga seniors is talaga tinututukan nila yung mga juniors and sinasanay talaga. So, ayun. Kakatapos ko lang magligpit dito and maghuhugas na ako ng mga teacups. Ayan, guys. Usually, ganyan lang naman ang ginagawa ko. Ako lang naman ang naghuhugas ng mga teacups na ganyan. And minsan kapag lunch, ako rin ang naghuhugas since wala na seasonal masi tuwing lunch. So ako na ang nagkukusa. Pero during the morning, seasonal masi ang mga naghuhugas ng pinagkainan kapag gabi. So ayan, naubusan na ako ng liquid. So kukuha tayo ng liquid dito. And dito pala guys, later gagawa tayo ng masala, yung chai. Kasi ubus na yung ano natin, masala chai natin. Yung nilalagay natin whenever we are making tea. So, ayan yung mga ingredients na kakailanganin natin. And I will show you the process of making it later. So, first, let me go and take the dishwashing liquid. So I can wash the dishes already. Ayan. I don't know what will I be cooking today though. But I will see you later, guys. Let me wash these dishes first and we'll talk later. So, Mommy, I will be asking Mommy, what are the name of this? Bolo nan nam ho ho che.
Hot dareli.
Hot dareli.
Jaifer. Toj.
Hele? Toj. Toj.
Elchi. Loving.
Mari. Mm-hmm. So, guys, I am telling the names of the Gujarati names because we have some subscribers from our village. So, Mommy is very known in cooking food. So, if they wanted to copy the Mommy's ingredients, then we will be making it. So, they will be copying Mommy. But today, I will be making it, guys. So, kevirite, huho karwano. Wait, I will put the stand, guys. I am reading your comment, guys. One comment said I should put stand because they don't see me helping Mommy. But the thing is, I am helping Mommy once I am putting the video. Like, it usually takes only 1 minute to do the video. But actually, after in cooking, it takes a lot of time, right? But making video, it's usually 1 minute per clip and all. So, they think I am not helping Mommy. But the truth is, I am really helping Mommy because she cannot bend down. So, I am the one mostly doing that. But you only see Mommy doing it because I am the only one. I am the one who is shooting video of Mommy. But the truth is, I am also working in here. So, don't bash me. So, I will be putting this stand. We bought this stand, guys. So, you will be able to see how we do
Mommy
it.
Mommy is asking me to get this. I don't know yet what we'll be doing this. Aturin
ba natin?
So, this one, guys, we'll be putting the ingredients one by one. Mm-hmm. But the problem is, I don't know how to show it to you.
Oh, how do I show it to you? This is my first time using the, guys.
Using the,
Namche?
Hood. Hood.
Badum kido?
Badum.
Hey, Papa, hey, kitchen. Papa is not proper, that's why I'm hiding him. So, see?
We'll be putting everything, guys. So, nang boot.
Put the ready.
Put the ready.
Ginger, I mean ginger.
Ginger powder.
Ginger powder.
Uh-huh. Guys, so this is ginger powder. Oo nga. It smells like ginger powder.
Okay.
Okay. You guys can see, Mommy, the... So this touch, guys, we'll be cutting it into small pieces. So we are currently putting here, guys. So we are breaking this into small pieces. So it will not be very hard for us to mix it, you know. Pero masakit sa kamay.
Yeah,
Like, parang Jaifar, guys. This is Jaifar. Hukarwa. So, we have this. But we will be... Eget lugadu. So, over here, we have katko. So, the tiles will not be ruined, guys. So, we will be... So, mommy is saying that it's very hard. That's why if we did not crush it, the mixer will be ruined. Needs a lot of force. We will be putting the mixer already. Crush na natin siya hanggang maging powdered pieces na siya. Kubaro, I will show you the end process, guys. This. Because it's already little, oh, guys. Ayan. This is the one we are using whenever we are making cha. You know, other people are using, real ginger, like, grating it whenever they are cooking cha. But this is the fastest way. Hene, mami. Fata fache. Powder fata fache. Alag loko, adu, cardamom, elchi. So others are making it fresh, but we prefer to use this, use powder like this. So we are making big box of it. Wait, I will show you the box because you know it's already finished. See, finished. Pati you. We usually put it in here, but it's finished, so we need to make a new batch. Huh? So that's it. At labadana ipanche. Parlo. So, mommy is asking me to remove the one that is not yet crushed properly because the mixer will be ruined. So, we will be removing it. Pantel lang, Parlo. Sound challenge? Normal siya. Guys, look, oh, ayan, nadurog na yung mga ano, nilagay natin dyan kanina. Pachiho, ha? Amo ko, ano? So, now this one, guys. Ane? So, we will be opening it again. Only one lang, ha? Open this one. So this is the mixture, guys. Oh, wait, I will show it to you properly. So can you see, guys? Now this mixture we'll put inside here. Ah, now we will put another batch. Abaju. So, mommy is expert. Mommy expert in making this cha powder. That's why if someone from the village wanted to copy it. So, mommy already crushed yung paminta. Oh, isa pa. So, ayan. Yan yung paminta. Tapos na, guys. Paminta yan. Mari ang tawag nila dito sa India. May isa pa. May isa pa dyan, oh. So, dalawa nito. So, i-grind din natin yan. Then, hahalo-haloin natin yan mamaya. So, guys, itapon natin ito. Mag-ingay. Alam nyo, guys, ginagamit... Wait na. Niyo ako marinig. Alam nyo, guys, ginagamit natin itong mga plastic na to pang ano ng apoy. Wait, pakita ko sa inyo. Ayan, yung mga plastic na yan, yung ginagamit natin pang light up ng bamboo. So, hindi nasasayang yung mga plastic. So, guys, tapos na yung ano natin, yung elchi natin. So, ilalagay na natin siya dito. Tapos, halu-haluin na natin. Let's mix it all together. Tagdang strong siya, mami, smell.
Strong siya. Mm-hmm. Chai is strong,
Oh, chai is strong, Chedle. So,
So, sobrang strong ng amoy ng ano ng mga masalas. Nakapin daw natin. Ibusin daw natin yung... Grabe ang strong ng amoy. Nakakabahing. It makes you feel like sneezing.
Try mix ka.
Now, we will mix it, guys. Makikita nyo ba? Can you guys see? See? You have to mix everything. And then, we will put it inside the box later. I think it's properly mixed already. See, this is the same color of our cha masala. Wait, let's compare. Let's compare. See? Can you guys see? This is the one we are using all the time whenever we are making cha. So that's it. Our masala is finished. Now let me put it inside this box, guys. Actually, guys, this is my first time making it, and I've been here in India for like 1 year now. So I think this box will last us for 1 year. I'm not kidding. I think this chai masala will last us for 1 year already. Because whenever we are making it, it's just one spoon, like one spoon per day. I mean, we drink cha 2 times, so 2 spoons per day. Yung maliliit na spoon, teaspoon, I guess. That's the right term, teaspoon. So, ayan. But, I think I need to fill this up already, no? This, guys. Ayan, dalawang ganyan lang every day. So, it will be very impossible na maubos mo siya in a very short period of time. So, I will fill this up. And then I will clean it, guys. I will clean the whole kitchen. So, that's it, guys. I hope you learn how to make the chai masala. And, you can buy some tea online. If I find some tea online, you can go and also make your cha. And then you just, this is tea. And then you only have to use sugar. So sugar, tea, milk, and then that chai masala that we just did. So I will see you later, guys.